Okay, I cut up the ginger. I didn't leave it whole, I cut it up. My first time tasting ginger, I don't know if I like it. But I like the garlic, I kept the juice because I like garlic. But this I didn't. Ugh, I hope this don't make it nasty. But anyway, I'm doing what she said though. Ginger, a cup of chicken broth, and 1/4 cup, Coca-Cola, and let it simmer. So that's what I'm going to do. After I put the most important part in, I was like, why is it not red? I don't know, but that was funny to leave out the most important. I'm like, you see it's yellow. I'm like, why it's not red? There you go, y'all. There you go.